You know, I like the fact that everyone is there. Bobby, I have to say, what kind of shape is this, man? A round of applause for how Bobby Deol is looking. What a comeback.
Not Bobby Deol anymore, Body Deol.
But he is. Bobby the Body Bomb. I like that. And he's trying to hide his popping out as well. Before I throw out for the audience, I cannot leave you. The wait was worth looking at you like this. And I'm so happy to see this. I think you've resurrected your own career. You know, and it's great to see you back in action. Please don't ever run away again. Or don't ever leave like the mainstream. Because I think you deserve to be here. And we all always wanted to be here. So, good to see you back, Bobby.
No, I'm just very... what do I say? Mamu is my angel. Okay. He is someone who's believed in me. And he caught me at the right time when I was getting more focused in life. And I was looking after myself. And it's always, you know, you can... Kabhi bhi kaam mil sakta hai. So I was trying to prepare myself for that. And next thing I know, Mamu calls. Mamu, shirt utarega.
How cute.
I said, main kuch bhi karunga. So I'm so happy to be here, to see myself in 3D. I mean, that was always a dream to be a part of a 3D film. And especially Race. And we're working with Ramesh ji again. Working with Anil for the first time. Yeah, and I've seen him as a kid myself. And then with Jacqueline and Daisy and Freddie and Munna. I call him Munna, Saqib. We used to play cricket together in CCL. So, tab se isko Munna bula raha hu. Mujhe pata chala ki iska naam Munna tha hi nahi pet mein.
Ye aapne hi rakha hai.
Chal, theek hai, maine rakha hai. So, I'm so happy just to be a part of Race. And glad that there's such a crowd. I've never seen so many people out here before.
That's why I said it's an event with Salman sir. It's always an event. I'm going to open it out to the media.